much. Well, they are not only storm survivors, they are also now trying to be state champions. We're talking about the Wapahani Raiders basketball team from Selma, Indiana. They're now one step closer tonight. They are state bound after winning semi-state tonight. The team got a big send off, you may remember, yesterday, one day after many people lost their homes in that EF3 tornado. The Raiders play Brownstown Central for the state title in 2 weeks. That's happening at Gainbridge Fieldhouse.